come down to Red Dot in Miami. Beautiful scenery, tons of beautiful art. The whole crew has just been phenomenal.